hour 53, and Winamette coming into this game 8-2. The Warriors will start off with the ball. Three-point attempt early. That one is good by number one, Jack DeGroot. And the Warriors are first to score here this afternoon. Against Rochester, Jared Dusenberry led Valiant scoring with 19 points, followed by Keith Wright with 10, and Alec Reddick had 9 for the Vikings. Tanner Trapini tried to go up, but the size factor was not on his side. That'll be 2 points there for Calvin Larkin. And already the Warriors up to a 5-0 lead. Doozy gonna lose the ball there. And that'll be 2 points there. Number one, Jack DeGroot. Craig finds Doozy. Doozy gonna get called for the travel there. And that'll be 2 points there for Jack DeGroot. Valley's just struggled so far here in the first 2 minutes. Haven't scored a point at all, and they seem to be letting the Warriors out on points. Craig for two. He's going to get that. That'll be the first points of the night for Valley. And that one going to go out of bounds. It'll go to the Vikings. Keith Wright for three. That one going to be off the front bar. That's going to be a jump ball. Deshaun Heckman going to come in for the Vikings. Trapiti. Looking for a place to go. It's going to be a foul on the Warriors. Cameron Parker going to come in now for the Vikings. Doozy inside and lost the ball. That's going to be a double dribble to go back to the Vikings. Valley needs to make the most out of these opportunities. Keith Wright looking for two, no good. Thank you. That attempt no good. Craig will be rebound. Valley looking for a place to go. Craig inside. Parker for three. And that'll be good. That'll make it a 4-point game. Under 4 minutes to go here in the first. Craig gonna take that one away. Craig will shoot a two, and that'll go in. That'll make it a 2-point game. Winamac able to keep it in bounds and able to get 2 points out of it. Caleb Smith for the Warriors. Doozy gonna get called for the travel there. Two-point attempt is up and good. Number 12, Luke Pugh. And the Warriors are leading 13-7. Now let Craig going inside looking for two, and that'll be easy points for him. Three-point attempt, no good, in and out. Warriors able to rebound. Not able to get that one. Doozy trying to get the rebound. Parker going to come up with it. Craig for two, that'll go in. Warriors leading 13-11, 1:35 to go here in the first. Craig able to knock that one loose, and the Vikings will have the ball. Alex Morrison coming in, as well as Wes Melanson. Morrison for two, that one off the front. Under a minute now in the first. That's going to be a foul there on Wes Melanson. Keith Wright will come in for the Vikings. Line, That'll be a foul on Wes Melanson again. That'll be his second. Jack DeGroot at the line for the Warriors. He'll make the first one. Jared Dusenberry going to come in for the Vikings. DeGroot will make both. Under 30 seconds now. Winnemac now leading 17-11. And again, another mess up there. And now Winnemac leading 19-11. Valley just needs to hold on the ball here. Final seconds of the quarter. They need to shoot. And at the end of one, Winnemac leading 19-11. Winnemac will have the ball here to start the second quarter. They're leading 19-11. That is good there. Number one, Jack DeGroot for the Warriors. And Warriors now with a 10-point lead. Jared Dusenberry for three. That is no good. Keith Wright going to take that one away. Can he get two? That he will. Two points there for number 20, Caleb Smith. Dude's going to get called for the travel. That's his third travel in this game. Cameron Parker back in now for the Vikings. That'll be a travel there on Winamac. It'll go back to the Vikings. Warriors leading 23-13, 6:14 to go here in the first half. Three-point attempt there by Craig is good.
3 points out, Craig.
Two-point attempt, shot no good. Winamac was able to rebound, but he stepped out of bounds. Doozy inside, and he's going to get the two, and he's going to head to the charity stripe. Doozy at the stripe for the Vikings. Trying to make it a three-point play. Doozy not able to make it. Not able to get there, but Valley's got to get those rebounds. Warriors leading 25-18, 4:45 to go here in the first half. Doozy inside looking for two, but didn't come up with the ball. Three-point attempt is good. Number three, Brody Brum. The Warriors now back to a 10-point lead. I don't know if it's going to be a foul there. Keith Wright for three, no good. Jack DeGroote there. Valley needs to start stepping up on defense. They have not been able to stop. Craig going inside, looking for two. He's gonna get it. Craig gonna go to the charity stripe, try to make it a three-point play. Winamac leading 30-20, 3:28 to go here in the first half.
Johnson. Quarterback, Kobe Johnson.
Craig going inside, not able to get anything. Valley needs to step it up on defense here if they want a shot. And that's not how you do it there. Winnemag with a 32-21 lead, just under 3 minutes to go now in the first half. Doozy looking for two, and that's going to go in for him. Valley down by nine. Got to get the rebounds, not able to do it. Now they can do it. Doozy on the rebound. Parker for three. That's no good. Under 2 minutes now in the first half. Winnemac leading 32-23. Three-point attempt, no good. Dusenberry on the rebound. Trapedi able to draw the foul. Tanner will be at the line for the Vikings. Tanner will make the first one. Not able to make the second. Automatic leading 32-24. Valley needs to find any momentum they can get going into halftime. Two-point attempt, no good. Now the Craig going to be at the stripe for the Vikings. Just under 55 seconds to go here in the first half. And Craig not able to get it. Under 30 seconds. Oh, Winnemac just going to hold for a final shot here to end the half. Five seconds. Now we're going to go out of bounds, and that'll end the first half of play. Winnemac is leading 32-24 over the Vikings. And Valley struggled on defense in the first half. Hopefully Coach Patrick able to come up with a way to stop this Warrior offense. Jared Dusenberry for two, and that'll go in. Greg able to take that one away. Gonna have a jump ball. Valley will have it. That'll be a foul on the Warriors. They'll stay with the Vikings. Doozy going inside, and that one gonna be blocked there. That one sailed out of bounds. Go back to the Vikings. Valley needs to make the most out of these opportunities with the ball. Doozy inside, he'll get 2 points. Three-point attempt is up and good. Number five, Calvin Larkin. Craig for two. No good. Morrison able to get it and put it back up, but not able to get it in. And that'll go back to the Warriors. Morrison call for the foul. That'll be his first. Just over 6 minutes to go here in the third quarter, Winnemeck leading 35-28. That's going to be a foul there on Tanner Tripedi. Three-point attempt. No good. Doozy not able to get the rebound. That'll be Warrior ball. That's going to be a foul there on Alex Morrison.
Viking foul number 30, Alex Morrison.
That shot attempt, no good. Second chance, no good. Bumping shoulders, just trying to get to the ball. Valley will have it. Five minutes to go here in the third. Craig wasn't able to get the shot up. The ball slipped out of his hands, but he's able to regain it. Craig now for two, and he's going to get that. That'll make it a five-point game. Two-point attempt is up, no good off the front. And that's going to be a foul on Alex Morrison. That'll be his third foul. He's had three fouls in this quarter. Number 20, Caleb Smith at the line for the Warriors, and he'll make that one. Deshaun Heckman going to come in now for the Vikings. And he'll make them both. They're all over Craig. Craig trying to find a place to go. Able to find Heckman. Wright had it for a second. Three-point attempt by Tripedi is good. Valeno then four. Momentum starting to sway into the Vikings. I may have spoke too soon there. That let him right inside. That'll make it a six-point game. Just under 4 minutes to go here in the third. Doozy for two. No good. Wes Melanson going to come back in for the Vikings. Two-point attempt, no good. Three-point attempt, no good. Able to keep it in bounds as a two-point attempt. That one, no good. That'll be a jump ball. It'll stay with the Warriors. Cameron Parker will come back in for the Vikings. Under 3 minutes to go now in the third. Winnemac leading 39-33. Two-point attempt is good. Number 20, Caleb Smith. Valley was within four. few minutes ago, and now they're down by 8. Make that 6. Valley going to call a timeout here as Winamac is leading 41-35 with 2:18 to go here in the third. Winamac will have the ball. They're leading 41-35, 2:18 to go here in the third quarter. That one gonna roll through his feet. That's going to stay with the Warriors. That one slipped out of his hands, but Winamac able to get it back and put it up for 2. Winamac leading by 8. Doozy for 2. That no good. Be a foul on the Warriors. Doozy lost control of that one, and Winamac will take it. Not able to get points out of it on the first try, but they are on the second try. That'll make it a 10-point game. Wes Melanson for an easy 2 points there. Alex Morrison going to come in now. Keith Wright going to come in now. I'll have a timeout on the court here. Winamac leading 45-37, just barely over 30 seconds to go here in the third. Winamac will have the ball. They're leading 45-37, 30 seconds to go here in the third. Three-point attempt is good. Number one, Jack DeGroot. And with no seconds left on the clock there, and then the third, Winamac is leading 48-37. Valley will have the ball to start the fourth and final quarter of play. And Winamac gonna take the ball away. That's gonna be travel call there. Valley will have the ball. Winamac leading 48-37. That one gonna roll out of bounds there. Doozy not able to get the pass. Three-point attempt, no good. Fight for the ball. We'll have a jump ball there. It's going to stay with the Warriors. Craig able to take it out of the way there and get it to Doozy. Keith Wright going in. That one going to be blocked there. Valley will have the ball still. Under 7 minutes here in the fourth and final quarter. Craig looking for a place to go. Finds Tripedi, and Tripedi gonna get blocked. Alec Craig going to be called for his first foul. Jack DeGroot at the line for the Warriors. He'll miss the first one. He'll make the second. Tanner Tripedi now, and that's not the first time they've done that to Tripedi tonight. Tripedi gonna have to start making some smarter shots there on the inside. Especially when he doesn't have a size advantage. Craig gonna get that too, and he's gonna go to the line. Cameron Parker coming back in now for the Vikings. Deshaun Heckman coming in for the Vikings. 6 minutes to go here in the game. Winamac leading 49-39. Make that 49-40. Two-point attempt up and good. Number 20, Caleb Smith. Doozy inside looking for two, no good. Melanson able to rebound. Finds Parker, Parker for three. That no good. Missed opportunities by the Vikings. And it's gonna be a travel call there on the Warriors. Alex Morrison gonna come in. Valley has got to make the most of the opportunities that are given to them. They're down by 11. Morrison for two, and that's going to go in. Minutes to go here in the game. Winamac 51, Valley 42. Alec Craig gonna take that one away. Tripped up trying to get to the basket. Heckman was behind him. He probably should have looked. See if he could have passed that off, but nonetheless, Warriors will have the ball now. Two-point attempt, no good. It's going to be a foul on Alex Morrison. That'll be his fourth. Morrison going to have to be careful to not get fouled out. Trying to play as aggressive as they can. Three-point attempt. No good. That was the luck of the bounce there for the Vikings. Melanson for three, and that'll go in. Valley within six. Foul going to be on Deshaun Heckman. Calvin Larkin will make the first one for the Warriors. Larkin will make the second. Warriors will call a timeout as they're leading 53-45 with 3:37 to go here in the game. Valley will have the ball here. 3:37 to go in the game. Winamac leading 53-45. Valley's not out of this one yet. Still have plenty of time. Craig for two. That no good. It's going to be a foul on Wes Melanson, and I don't know what the refs are thinking there. That was not a foul at all. They must have seen something that I didn't. Either way, number 20 at the line for the Warriors. Caleb Smith, he'll make the first one. Not able to make the second. Melanson going inside for two, and he'll get it. Parker able to take that one away. Craig going inside now. Be a foul on the Warriors. Valley will still have the ball. Faked him out, and Deshaun Heckman goes in for two. Nice play there by the Vikings. Valley within five now. Winnemac still with the ball. That one gonna roll out of bounds and it'll go to the Vikings. 2:26 to go here in the game. Valley starting to make a slow comeback here. Need to keep momentum on their side. Miscommunication there, and that one gonna go back to the Warriors. Heckman and Parker not on the same page. Craig got a hand on that one. That's gonna go out of bounds. Well, the timeout by the Warriors. They're leading 54-49. Valley starting to come back here with 2:08 to go in the game. Warriors will have the ball. They're leading 54-49, 2:08 to go here in the game. That's going to be a foul there on the Warriors, and it'll go back to the Vikings. Good call there. Now Valley needs to make the most out of this opportunity here. Craig going inside, looking for two. In and out. Under 2 minutes now. It's going to be a foul on Melanson. That'll be his fourth. Both Melanson and Morrison have four fouls. They'll both have to be very careful. That one good there, number 12, Luke Pooh. He'll miss the second one. Valley will have the ball. .142 to go in the game. Winnemac leading 55-49. Alec Craig at the charity stripe for the Vikings. They're down by six. 1:25 to go. Craig will make the first one. That'll make it a 5-point game. Craig will make them both. That'll make it a 4-point game. We'll have a timeout on the court. Winamac leading 55-51. Valley starting to come back now with 1:25 to go here in the game. Winamac will have the ball, 1:25 to go here in the game. They're leading 55-51. Valley is within four here, but time is not on their side. But that doesn't help. I was about to say that does help. Morrison almost came up with it. Craig now on it. Morrison has the ball. We're going to have a foul. It'll be on Winamac, so Alex Morrison will be at the line for the Vikings. 1:09 to go here in the game. Morrison needs to make these free throws here. Very crucial. He's going to miss it. Minute now in the game. And that should have been a travel call there, in my opinion, but they're not going to call it. Melanson going to get called for the foul. That's going to be his fifth foul of the night, so he's going to have to come out of the game. Trapedi will come in for Melanson. Seconds to go here in the game. Winamac leading 55-51. Luke Pugh at the line. We'll make the first one, that'll make it a 5-point game. It's a 6-point game now. Craig going inside. It's going to be a foul on the Warriors. Craig will be at the line. Just under 50 seconds to go. Craig makes that one. Dakota Parker now in for the Vikings. Interesting move there by Coach Patrick. Craig gonna make them both. We'll have a timeout again. Winamac leading 57-53, 47 seconds to go here in the fourth and final quarter. And they're going to call another timeout. 47 seconds to go. Winamax still leading 57-53. Winamac has the ball, 47 seconds to go. They're leading 57-53. Dakota Parker gonna be called for the foul. Brody Brum at the line for the Warriors. He'll make that one. Tanner Tripedi in for the Vikings. He'll make that. That'll be a 59-53 game here. Valley does not have a lot of time. 30 seconds. Craig for three, and that'll go in. Now have a timeout. Valley now within three. 27 seconds to go here in the fourth. Going to be a foul called there on Alec Craig. Valley within three. Number five, Calvin Larkin. And he'll make that one. 4-point game. Tanner Tripedi back in for the Vikings. He'll make them both. Valley does not have a lot of time. 20 seconds. Craig for two, and he'll get it. Timeout. Winamac leading 61-58, 17 seconds to go here in the game. Valley does have one timeout left, which they can use to their advantage. There'll be a foul there on Dakota Parker. Luke Pugh at the line for the Warriors. 16 seconds to go in the game. They're leading 61-58. And he's going to make the first one. Trepedian now for the Vikings. If he can make this one, I hate to say it, but it might be out of reach for the Vikings. This time definitely not on their side. Craig for three. That's going to go in. Valley will take their last timeout. They're now within 2 points. Wittemac leading 63-61. 10 seconds to go here in the game. Valley just coming off a close finish against Rochester. They lost that one by one. Hopefully they can turn around and put this one in the W column. Seconds to go. Craig fouls there. Nine seconds. Luke Pugh at the line for the Warriors. They're leading by two. He'll make that. It'll be a 3-point game. Trepedi back in for the Vikings. He'll miss that one. Valley has 8.4 seconds. To tie this game up and go into overtime. They need 3 points to tie. No timeouts for either team. Craig going down. They're all over him. Trying to find a place to go. It's going to be taken. And that will unfortunately be the end of the game. Tippecanoe Valley not able to do it. And Wittemac will win this one 64-61. Valley will fall to 6-8. And that's going to be the end of the game. Again, Wittemac 64, Valley 61. I'm Chris Seacrest, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School Basketball. Good night, folks.